Also breaking overnight, another crash, this one landing a car sideways in the water. You see it there. This is Alewife Brook Parkway right on the Cambridge-Somerville line. And right now we're working to learn more about any injuries involved there. As for your traffic at this very moment, a lot of green on the map. A good time to get out and hit the roads if you have to. I've been watching the expressway just because we had a little pretty sunrise setting itself up, but it looks like things are moving well.